What happened? Did you do what the young girl asked? Well? What? Dulmagus killed Master Rylus? The same Dulmagus we're looking for? That fiend killed his own teacher? And you say he headed south? Then there's no time to lose. We must go after him at once. Let's be on our way.
Thank you. Two rascals up to now. Stop it at once. Where are your manners? That's no way to welcome travelers.
Ow! Ow!
Didn't Miss Jessica ask you to run an errand for her? And here you are playing around. You'd better run along before Jessica finds out.
Yikes!
I'm so sorry. They don't mean any harm. It's just that our village has been through a lot lately. Ask around for yourselves. You'll see. There's nothing wrong with the place, mind. It's a lovely village, really. Make yourselves at home.
Thank you. I don't know who will find this letter, but please consider it my last will and testament. For by the time you read this, I will already be gone. I am going to the tower in the east. I will not return until my brother's death is avenged. Mother, I'm sorry for the damage I've caused to our family's reputation. But this is about something far bigger than tradition. I must follow my heart, no matter the consequences. Please forgive me, and to Bangers and Mash, I'm sorry for lying to you. I hope you'll forgive me as well. Signed, Jessica. I don't know who will find this letter, but please consider it my last will and testament. I am going to the tower in the east. Mother, I'm sorry for the damage I've caused to our family's reputation. I must follow my heart, no matter the consequences. And to Bangers and Mash, I'm sorry for lying to you.
What? A letter from Jessica? No way! You're lying! She's been in our room the whole time! So how could she give you a letter?
I don't know. It sounds sort of real to me.
Okay, fine. I'll check her room. But if I'm right, you better leave and never come back! Got it? Right, just wait here. No running away now! She is gone! Give me that letter! This is definitely Jessica's handwriting, but if she really did go to the tower, she'll end up just like her brother, Alistair. This is bad. This is really bad! We've got to do something! We've got to get her out of there! You! This is partly your fault! So, I'll open the door to the tower. You go in and get her. Got it? What? Come on! You have to help! Okay, we've got to hurry. To get to the tower, go left down the path outside the village. Oh, one more thing. I'll leave the monsters to you lot. Listen, Mash, whatever you do, don't let Jessica's mum find out where she went.
Yes, sir, Bangers.
Good. Come on, we've got to hurry.